welcome you, Leos. Oh, my favorite people. Okay, you Leos, this is the first week of June. I want to say thank you for being here. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe these videos. Subscribe. Please remember that your monthly readings are out. Download the on demand. There are extra message hour long for some of you. So the moon reading is also there, which is going to help you the full first weeks. There are message in these long extended reading that I do for you guys. So please check out the readings when you have time. Download them. It's just $1.99. Let's see what's coming out for you guys. Nothing flipped out for you, Leos. So we're just going to be seeing. You have a major arcana coming up, so that is good. You have the Seven of Swords, the deception. There was some deception and it is now over. The energy of the devil is in your reading, you Leos. So you're getting rid of a situation. The energy of this week is the energy of the Tower. Justice comes in and bring in some balance. And you have the Seven of Pentacles, okay? So justice came in and bring some balance in a situation. Some of you are sitting in limbo. It is okay. There is nothing wrong sitting in limbo. You could be waiting on messages. So, but this is beautiful because you start the reading with your own energy vibration. It is the week of the Tower, and you start your own reading with the energy of the Sun, which is so fantastic. And there's some good news that is coming in. So some of you who were sitting in limbos in this week, a message is going to be coming in. There could have been a deceptive situation that was playing out, and whatever has transpired, the Tower removed this deceptive situation because it's the crowning. So some of you who were dealing with deceptive situation, the number seven is here as the center. It's the crowning and it's the center, the Seven of Pentacles. Some of you who are deciding to start a business, it's a yes, go ahead. It is going to be successful. We also have a situation where there could be some legalities and stuff. There was some deceptive situation that has transpired. I see an investigation. I see people coming at you shouting and that sort of a thing, but just back them up because they're coming with their lower energies. You could be also dealing, some of you, with an Aquarius, Gemini, or Libra. I see love coming in because of an injustice that has transpired. Justice came in to bring balance for you, Leah. So, you know, I was reading the messages that you guys leave, and there was a Leo who said, when is it that our time is coming? I think it's this week. So for the person, I'm sending you a lot of love. Thank you for leaving that message. I think this week is going to be a good week, especially if people are starting their own business, starting their own project. I'm seeing success that is going to come for this project. And I'm also seeing some good news that is going to be coming for this project. Some of you were dealing with some ego-based people and some deception. The Tower came and released you from this deception. And whoever was blocking your project, I'm seeing that there is some situation where there could be someone who is an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra you were dealing with. This person was being very deceptive, and justice comes in and save the day. So for the energy of the Sun, let's see what's happening. This is a beautiful reading for you, Leos. Number 77. Seven is that you're on your good part. Some of you, you have made a decision, and you have made the right decision when it comes on to work. Some of you are going to be very successful at work. Some of you needed to learn a lesson. It was a karmatic lesson. Let it go and move on, okay? Here, the energy of the Six of Wands is here for the Leo. So what is that saying? So here, a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn has overcome a situation. They could have helped you to release the situation. So you could have had an issue. This person, you're going to be coming in as a new love partner to this person, or this person is coming in as a new love partner. So it could be that you know this person for quite some time, and there was love between you two, but now messages is coming in that this person could be returning in your life, and you're happy. It's coming in as new love, but it's someone who you have known for quite some time. Now, there was a situation you were dealing with an Aquarius, Gemini, or Libra, and this person has tried to do something deceptive, but she was caught. So it is a young person between the ages of 18 and 45. It could be that you were in a relationship with this person had created so much burdens for you, and it's as if they investigated and find out what she has done. The Knight of Swords is here twice, so obviously one is the investigator, one is the person is being caught at what they have done. Your happiness and joy is going to be returning in your life. So some of you, I'm receiving the message that you were in a relationship, you were married, you could have been married to this young person, and she has created some obstacles for you. Justice came in. I'm seeing also some of you who were dealing with an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra, young people, because they're coming up in the reading double. They're double. So a lot of you Leos have to deal with these people. But anyway, your wishes and dreams are going to be coming true. It could be in a relationship, because you Leos are definitely connected with these people in relationships. So this is going to be good, because it's someone who you really care about, someone who you want to share the rest of your life with. The energy of the devil is here for you Leos, double. So you Leos, okay, listen to your intuition. Some of you feel that your situation isn't good. You are right on target. Listen to your intuition, okay? It could be coming from someone who is an Aquarius, Gemini, or Libra. It could be coming from outside forces coming at you to you, but your wishes and dreams are definitely going to be coming true. Now we have the double seven, we have the double Aquarian, Gemini, or Libras, and we have the double energy of devil. Now sometimes this energy will help you, but it's as if your intuition are saying no, something isn't right about the situation. Okay, the Ace of Cups definitely twice. Love is coming in. The Ace of Cups twice. Love is definitely coming in. Some of you who are in relationship with a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn, this person really loves you. I'm seeing you working out stuff. This is someone from a past life. He really cares about you. Whoever this person is a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn, and I'm seeing he is opening up his heart to you. Unbelievable. There is justice that is coming in. It could be a divorce, but it's more than it's as if that person divorced and is going to be taking you on in a relationship. Justice is here, and your wishes and dream money is going to be coming in to you. So let's say that there was some injustice issue or situation that has happened to you. This is wonderful, because justice is coming in. With your project, whatever you decide to start in this week, it's going to be a success. There is a celebration that is coming up for you guys also. So justice bring you not only happiness and joy, but it also bring you money. So Basically, it is a wonderful reading. Some of you could have been in a relationship with an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra, and this person had created so many obstacles for you guys, but you're going to be getting out. I'm seeing the Taurus, Virgo, and the Capricorns are really coming in for you guys, especially the ladies are bringing new love. If you notice, this is so beautiful. Some of you had hope and wish to be with a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn woman, 45 years and older. She is here and she's saying, yes, the same love that you have and you share, I share and I feel the same thing. Same message is coming up for the Knight of Pentacles. So some of you could be, it could be same sex or it could be monogamous sex. This Knight of Pentacles is saying, hey, I really love you, I care about you. The Six of Cups is here and he wants to help you. He is offering you love and it's as if he's apologizing to you for something that has transpired. There is justice coming in. It's coming in positive. OMG. Write these numbers down. 7, 15, 1, 11, and 9. There is a lot that is going on for you guys in this week. It's a powerful week. It's a happy week. It's a joyful week because as we look at new love coming in, this is the offer of love from a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn. And the offer of love from this man that is a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn. And you people have known each other in past life. And they came back to say and apologized, especially this man is apologizing to you ladies or whoever he's coming back. It could be a father situation because the mother and the father is here. So obviously there was an issue with your parents that is being repaired because it's as if the mother is saying, you know, no matter what has transpired, I love you. The father is saying basically the same thing to his kids. So a lot of you are going to be working out parental issue because this is the month. Go back to the monthly readings, go listen to the general readings because it was focused in the general readings that it's going to be a month where a lot of people are working on issues with their parents and vice versa. Now, some of you could be meeting or is in a relationship with an Aquarius, Gemini, or Libra. And this person is going to bring you a lot of happiness and joy. Some of you could be dealing with, and these are young people, so you could be connecting with these young people. It could be that you're working out issues with these young people, but I'm seeing an energy here that you need to be careful and listen to your own intuition about something, because there's something that is a little bit off because you have twice the energy of the devil, so that is a little bit off. 15 is 6, so you have also the number 6. So let's say 6, 7, 9, and 15, 1 and 11. So 1, 6, 7, 9, 11, and 15. These are your numbers. OMG, this is so good. Whoever decide to begin a project or a business for yourself or to connect with others in business, be aware if you're connecting with others in business. But if you are standing alone to build your business, it's going to be good. Definitely money is going to be coming in. If you had a legal issue, you are going to be winning this and things are going to be good. Knock, knock, knock. 14 is here, which is 5. Knock, knock, knock. There is changes that is coming up. And I love this deck. I don't know why I don't use it that much this year, but I'm trying to get you guys to understand your animal spirit. So, knock, knock, knock. No, you aren't hearing things. The universe is sending you sign guidance, divine messages. Probably even meaning billboard card, a message on the radio, can be a better time to answer the door and see who's coming. Knock, knock, knock. So definitely new love is coming in. So this knock, 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 if you realize, is that there's some success that is coming up for some of you. Some of you have already made a decision. The decision that you have made is a correct decision. Knock, 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 there's new love coming in, and it is coming from the Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, okay? So go and listen to the Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. If you have a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn in your life, go and listen to that monthly reading or weekly reading. If you have an Aquarius, Gemini, or Libra, also go and listen to their monthly reading to see if you comes up in it. It's going to be a wonderful month, you guys, because the energy of the sun, improvement in health. So if there was someone out there asking a question about your health, yes, there is going to be improvement in your health. This is the answer from the angels that is coming up for you, Leos, okay? And this is wonderful. So definitely there is an improvement that is coming up for your health, not only for your health but for money. If there was questions, here is the answer. Namaste. Please like, share these videos, and I speak to you next week.